Jesus.
Yes, God.
Ooh, glory.
Hallelujah.
He came down and he gave us the example.
Shaking it to the west,
and then say, God gave me this talent. The heaven on earth.
Come on.
He tried to make it look like that. But so many people run into so many problems. They run into dope. And then if they escape dope, they run into sex traffic. And then if they escape that, then they run into molestation. Then they run into, I don't care where they go. And today, with the cyber internet, the cyberspace, you can make a mistake at school and it's with you forever. Somebody can slide a phone under your bathroom booth.
Come on. That's right.
Take your picture and bring it in throughout the school in a flash.
Right.
And everybody see your secret parts.
Right.
And what you do.
Right.
Just like that.
Right.
He said, wow, they can wrong me too much. I gotta go and leave school. You go and leave and go to another state and they looking at it on that. It's called, the freak sites.
That's right.
The websites where people like to see stuff that actually happened without your permission. So they just love to look at that. They just love to look at that. People were being bullied enough.
That's right.
When I was going to school, they bullied them so bad.
Yes.
They kill themselves.
Yes. Right.
If you didn't fit in, they just, you just out.
That's right.
They make you hate going to school.
Right.
I've seen them do it to people.
Yeah.
Heard about people committing suicide when I was going to school.
Yes.
Now you got the internet.
Yes.
That's right.
Than it was when I was gone.
Amen.
Amen.
This world needs peace.
Yes.
The devil can't get it.
No.
And the church won't be able to help.
That's right.
If you in sin.
That's right.
The devil's so busy working on the minds of church people.
That's right.
Making them love sin and trying to make it fit. How can I make this fit? Move righteousness over a little bit. Move love over a little bit. Just move peace. Just a smidgen. Let me move. I gotta make this fit in here. Let me move faith a little. Let me move it over just a little bit. So I can make my stuff fit. But how many know that it's Jesus only? It's Jesus alone.
Yes.
Jesus paid it all.
Yes.
Jesus paid the price.
Yes.